So in this way, various sections can be created using variety of shapes, already available sections, and already created parametric sections. So looking at some of the placement methods, we'll select place a curve member by length, and we can specify any length, select a section that we want to place, and that section will be placed in the model. So let's just place a few sections and go over some of the placement methods. So here I'll select my eye shape, and for the placement point, select the middle option and place it in the space. Let's just place few columns, zooming in, and let's just play a few beams as well to give more clarity and show you exactly how things can be placed. So in this way, easily you can place columns and beams. You can also specify a path or a curve member, and selecting place curve member by path or modify curve member, you can easily place any section around that particular path.